To kill the prince. Maybe four to face Varum.
Varum lied to you.
Then how come you have Menelaus's bow?
Aura, don't be an idiot. Put your weapons down.
Oh yeah? I bet that worked on Menelaus.
For once, just listen to me.
You can talk your way out with Nate and meet me out at sea. We'll settle this in a more bracing atmosphere.
Never runs dry for me, even with the curse.
But should the frozen wave give way, it would swallow.
Possibly. Time so far seems to be on my side in that case.
Well, how long have you been here?
It's a fog to me, friend.
In this place, it could have happened yesterday.
Are you like me? When the land began to rot, it'll get better, I told her. But then, one morning,
So why did you stay?
It's our home. They'll return soon. In the meantime, I'll wait. Fish keep me company. Where have the fish gone? Perhaps frozen beneath the cursed sea? How the fish...
whack-whack on a ship.
Pirates cut trees. Any trees to patch up their boats. They don't care what's whack-whack and what's not.
Thank you.
Ho-ho! Such mastery.
You said to be calm, to take control. It works for me, you see?
I do see, young Varum.
What wondrous power! Wait and see what I'll do with it. Just wait and see!
Not bad, kid. You managed to get here. A fight between two immortals. And no one to see it.
Let's get this over with.
I, Orod, the Storm Master, challenge Sargon, the Betrayer. Show me the true spirit of the Rushabar. Come on, Betrayer! Come on, Betrayer! Give me a challenge! Moment of truth! Rushabar! the Bahamut and the Caspian Sea. Cross the Hell Bridge of Shinvat for a bet. Crushed Hercules. No one sang about it. But you gave me the most glorious fight. Did you kill Hassan?
What do you think?
Don't fight the current. Learn to sail in high winds, kid.
I'll miss you, brother.